infrastructure and title is the haunted place and character is haunted and Rebozo and her father. And setting is Arroyo and Priory. Problem is a ghost wind blew Rebozo's ducal girl hat. Down to the bottom of the steel well, so she make a deal to get her head back, but she doesn't want to keep the deal, so she broken the deal. And riding as soon as Todd came to Rebozo's house and he knocked the door, but Rebozo slammed the door. But her father welcomed Todd and he said to Rebozo that she needed to finish the deal. So Rebozo pushed the bowl of chili toward him and she played the lullaby with guitar to Todd. And climax is the lullaby made Todd sleepy, so he said that he is ready to see stop. So Rebozo flipped him into her head. But Todd offered kiss to Rebozo. And the solution is Rebozo shrieked, so Todd promised that he will leave if Rebozo kissed to him. So Rebozo kissed to Todd and Todd became a handsome prince. And the Todd prince explained about his experience and he lived because of his promise. Thank you for listening.